terrible.
Keep me in coffee and check out what I've got for sale. I stayed up all night and you didn't buy anything?
Edgefolkscoming is now live. Streaming Marvel's Avengers, streaming at PS will try to talk via chat. Drops enabled.
All right, Avengers. We've pinpointed the location of one of AIM's cloning research labs. We believe Scientist Supreme has perfected her cloning technology to the point where she can literally produce copies of our most deadly foes. Needless to say, we need to take them out. Leave nothing to chance. Destroy the clone you encounter and any research you find.
We're dropping you off close to the location. AIM is on high alert, so look out for any forces in the area. They have the tower locked down with an elite guard team. You're gonna have to take them out before you can enter the facility. They have the tower locked down with an elite guard team. You're gonna have to take them out before you can enter the facility.
Time to show them what we've got. I don't suppose you'd rather settle this over coffee? For the shot. Bad for these guys. Almost.
Yeah.
it under the mask. It's totally smiling.
Team must be defeated.
For the clone's location. In the meantime, I'm sending you to the lower floors to find a target who has more information. There's a security chief up ahead who has the information for the facility. You know what to do.
I think we're pretty evenly matched.
Heads up, we got company.
Using his credentials to enter the AIM database. And we have located the clone on the top floor. Watch out. I think it might be expecting you.
So good of you to come. A shame you won't be around long.
Glad we're on the same page about your chances.
We've reached the fight scene portion of our program.
Thank you.
never learn, Masters.
Ooh, a burn and a pun. Screw Fury. I want you to be the one I relentlessly annoy by not following orders.
Great work, Avengers. If we get any more sightings of AIM clones, we'll be back in touch.
Ow, not what I expected.
There's a lot to dig through. I added it to the server if you want to take a look.
Ooh.
Becca's too dangerous to be left unchecked. Need to stay ahead of her. The less room she has to think, the better.
AIM was ready for us. All units, check in. Hello? Commander! Report! What is going on down there? They were... Agent! Agent, do you read? We lost the signal. Jarvis, can you get anyone on the line? We need to know what happened here.
I'll see what I can do, Commander.
I don't understand. This area shouldn't be this heavily guarded.
Commander!
I read you. What happened? You all right?
I'm pinned down! They're hammering our tank from all sides! I don't know what happened to the rest of the squad. We're blind out here!
There's the tank. Let's get those agents out of there. Agent, any idea where this extra firepower came from?
Patrol patterns indicate they're still unaware of our target. My guess is they were preparing to launch an operation from here soon.
There's stuff to that.
How about you sleep this one?
Yeah.
Things you're next.
Sure we were gonna make it out of there. The other half of my squad was heading for the barricade.
We'll provide cover. Regroup, then meet up with the main unit.
Yes, ma'am.
Let's see if they manage to keep AIM busy.
Thanks. Go on ahead. We've got this.
Enemies!
Is it okay to collapse now?
I see them.
Avengers? Yes!
Looks like you could use some help.
Glad to hear your voice, Commander. We were taking down their signal jammers, but got overrun. You're not gonna believe this. AIM's got Taskmaster's Merc stationed here. They've been overseeing the requisition of SHIELD assets.
Let's make his job harder, shall we?
Just like always, Avengers!
Signal beacon. Fury always had a plan for everything. I wonder if he saw this coming.
You think he could have anticipated AIM's expansion?
Even if he thought it was unlikely. Fury never wanted to get caught unprepared. He was always 5 steps ahead of everyone else.
Hello. Hi there.
We're close. Here we go.
No sign of AIM in the immediate vicinity.
Good. Let's do this quick.
In fine bout you.
Everyone inside. All units check in. Wave incoming. We're holding them off for now.
North side, push back. We're gonna need backup.
On our way to you. Had a run-in with some drones, but we're still in one piece for now.
Keep us posted. Entering the vault now.
Fables. I meant great. HR no prob.
Okay, let's crack Fury's safe open.
Activate the main terminal to begin code verification. To unlock the contents of the vault.
Awaiting first code verification entry. Code verification required from designated security station.
At the vault. Commencing code authentication.
Might as well fight you all at once.
Spider-Man, ha ha ha.
Awaiting first code verification entry. Code verification. Designated security station. Code verification entry verified.
Heads up, hacker inbound.
Code verification entry verified. Unauthorized access detected. The entry has been cleared.
Busy have not stream live often so far so on.
Here's an energy boost.
Charging EMP. Please stand clear of the ball. Authentication complete. Initiating next tier of the vault unlock protocol. Code verification required from designated security station. Thank you.
playing on a PS.
You did it!
Commander Hill, it appears the data is being transferred somewhere off-site. Taskmaster got here first.
What? No!
Transfer complete.
Yup, streaming to there.
This isn't over.
Cool.
That data is still encrypted, but we can't waste any time. We're taking the fight to Taskmaster. All agents, engage. Find him. Think you can give us a hand, Jarvis?
Of course, Commander.
Let me know when you have it.
Good job. Have you heard about Bottissimo? Bottissimo? Yes. No, I haven't heard of it.
Come on, guys. You're just embarrassing yourselves.
An elite AIM team is close by and on alert. Updating your HUD.
May I share you the link?
Do this all day. Enemy sighted.
Every member of the elite team must be defeated. Is down.
https://neurotinismo.com
Good job, Avengers. With this victory, you've weakened AIM and given the Resistance a leg up. Keep it up.
I use that more often. Oh, nice. We'll try this next time then.
Team back together. I feel like we can finally turn the tide against AIM.
All I'm saying is, I would be great as a secret agent. I can crawl on walls. I'm right on my feet. And, not to brag, but I'm kind of a super genius.
All good points. Just one problem.
Is it the red suit? Because I could totally rock a black one.
No. It's that secret agents know when to shut up.
I can't wait to get back out there. The Chimera is great and all, just getting a little stir-crazy in here.
Smell like this?
Nope, that's bad. I'll get someone to look at it.
Thursdays won't work for me. I've got a thing.
And I can't do Sundays because that's all day avenging. And Tuesdays and Wednesdays are homework heavy.
Who knew scheduling a tabletop RPG would actually be the biggest boss?
We'll make it happen. Maybe in, like, 6 months?
Plus, it has a music player, but you can do a lot more.
Ooh, we should have a slumber party with all the Avengers. I make some killer vegan nachos.
Nice, it can integrate with Twitch.
Hey, you ever want to be a superhero?
You're worthy, Pete. You're totally worthy. But my arm's tired from all the swinging, so maybe another day.
Don't worry. As long as this world falls under my protection, you've nothing to fear.
Yes, also Live and YouTube and Factbook. Oops, I meant Facebook. I misspell a lot. Heh heh. Haha, no prob, haha ha. However, you're doing great. Take care, I will be back soon. You too.
I'm scanning the area and will feed you prime areas to target. Stand by. Disable the nearby hypercircuit station. Destroy the station's power cores.
My thanks, and the thanks of my people. They will need more than that to conquer us.
Have they never heard of the Black Panther?
Hey, it's those AIM people you keep talking about.
Protect us! Mjolnir, we're up.
AIM has a set of turbines powering one of their emergency generators. Disable them. You need to access the terminal to reach the turbine. Destroy the turbines. AIM has sent forces to stop you.
Come on.
control of AIM's network temporarily, I can infiltrate their security system. AIM will attempt to initiate a shutdown protocol if they gain access to the terminals. You cannot let them.
How dare they challenge the Black Panther and his allies?
That was way better than having to...
Beginning infiltration.
Leave this place or die.
That helps, thank you.
Bad about this. And it's gone.
I'm inside AIM's security system. Security network. Nice work. Venture Ridge's projects are all offline, for now.
A present? For me? You shouldn't have.
Mark and I reverse-engineered some of the circuits.
Really? Whoa! This is amazing!
While I've got you, I talked to Peter.
Did you now?
He offered to hack into the Bugle's website and broadcast incriminating footage from AIM's internal database worldwide. We just need to get him access to AIM's server from the inside.
Sounds like a job for me.
And Mark, you can use his login to get administrator access into AIM's server. Send the data to Pete, and we're in business.
Hill here. We found a facility where AIM is preparing to spin up another fake arc reactor. We all know how well that went last time. We have to put a stop to it. The arc reactor's nearby. Jarvis, are you picking up anything?
Locked on and ready, Commander Hill.
Good luck out there.
An elite AIM team is close by and on alert. Updating your HUD.
Trouble up ahead. Now it's hard.
Disappointed it's over.
Say hello.
Every member of the elite team must be defeated.
Yeah.
team are no longer a threat.
Okay.
We'll need to take control of their systems. Get me to the location on your HUD.
Disappointed, it's over.
Did it. Theo, work your magic.
You're safe now.
Thank you. Bypassing their security will take some time. Keep the area clear, but stay in range of the control points. work.
Apparently, hey, that was
those eight people you keep talking about.
If you can gain control of AIM's network temporarily, I can infiltrate their security system. Head for the terminal so I can get you inside the lab. AIM's network is equipped with a multi-point authentication system. I need access to multiple terminals. The more the better. AIM will attempt to initiate a shutdown protocol if they gain access to the terminal. You cannot let them. I'm inside AIM's security system. AIM has initiated their shutdown protocol. That helps. Thank you. Beginning infiltration. Beginning infiltration. The shutdown protocol is progressing.
I'm in trouble.
I'm inside AIM's security system. I've breached AIM's security network. I've marked our next destination on your HUD.
Kids. There, up ahead.
I think we can take these guys. Hey, look!
You made it. has an arc reactor close by. Destroy it.
We can take him. No problem. Oh, sorry. Did that hurt? Anyway.
The reactor is powered by 4 energy junctions. Destroying them should destroy the reactor.
Thank you.
Thank you, Avengers. We'll continue monitoring AIM's facilities. Last thing we need is a highly unstable arc reactor in their hands.
Avengers, the Resistance has located one of AIM's cloning labs. Scientist Supreme's goal is to create an army of our worst enemies. I'm sure you'll agree that we can't let that happen.
We're dropping you off close to the location. AIM is on high alert, so look out for any forces in the area. They have the tower locked down with an elite guard team. You're gonna have to take them out before you can enter the facility.
Time to show them what we've got. This is not going to do well for you.
Every member of the elite team must be defeated.
facility for the clones' location. In the meantime, I'm sending you to the lower floors to find a target who has more information. There's a security chief up ahead who has the information for the facility. You know what to do.
Show them what we've got.
Using his credentials to enter the AIM database and And we have located the clone on the top floor. Watch out. I think it might be expecting you.
Defeated. Well done, Avenger.
Great work, Avengers. If we get any more sightings of AIM clones, we'll be back in touch.
Avengers have arrived.
I'd do it myself, but I don't do field work anymore. Not since S.H.I.E.L.D.
Take your time. I'll just be here. You do you, even if you suck. Kidding. I'm totally kidding.
Mark Raxton, a junior executive at Allen Chemicals, turned himself in to authorities today, claiming that he was solely responsible for the company's involvement with AIM scientist Dr. Spencer Smythe. Smythe and Advanced Idea Mechanics are both under investigation after raw footage of advanced synthoid testing was leaked to the Daily Bugle's website, raising questions as to whether AIM's practices are not just unethical, but illegal. The Bugle's internal investigation into who uploaded the live stream is still underway.
Hey, Liz. Are you okay?
Sort of. Still processing, I think. Mark always had a bit of a protective streak. I guess I'd never expected him to do all this just to save my career. I mean, working with AIM, even knowing what they were really doing, it just...
And you wouldn't have lost that internship in the first place if it wasn't for Peter Parker.
Peter? Peter had the right idea this whole time. AIM is dangerous. We should have exposed them a lot sooner.
So, you don't hate him?
I mean, I did it first. You know, nobody likes losing their job. But this is bigger than both of us. And now I have something to offer the Resistance.
What's that?
Maybe Allen Chemicals can't officially work with the Resistance, but they can at least spare one of their top biochemists. Me.
Parker said you were as tough as you are smart. He was right.
So what about you, huh? What's next for Spider-Man?
Well, first I'm gonna go back to New York and get a decent slice of pizza. After that, I guess it's back to the old grind.
Speaking of, I have work to do, so it's cool if you want to go, like, have some superhero bonding time or whatever.
Oh, that's okay. I'm still not used to having people around. I've always flown solo. Or swung, I guess. So, working with the Avengers has been kind of terrifying, but also nice? I don't know. It's strange. Having people want to be around me, and wanting to be around them, too.
That's called having friends, Spidey. You should try it sometime. I think you'll like it.
You did good out there.
Yeah?
And you know, if you wanted to stick around on a more permanent basis, I don't think anyone would mind.
Bruce only requested that you limit your lab time to once a day and during work hours.
I'm really flattered. But I've still got my own messes to clean up back home. New York isn't gonna save itself. Still, if you need anything from me, give me a call. And I'll be there.
Oh, yeah? You're not gonna go all, I work alone on us?
I guess it's not the worst thing in the world to have a couple of superhero friends on speed dial. Actually, if you don't mind, could I get a lift back to New York? Kind of far for a rideshare. Hey, Aunt May. Sorry I'm late. I was hanging out with some new friends. Hey, don't sound so surprised. You know what? I did have a nice time. But you know you're always my preferred company. Sure, I'll grab some tamales on the way home. Yeah, I'm glad I had a good day too. Love you.
Daph Levine lives to serve. Nothing this time? Say okay.
Ready to get back out there? Here's the info we have. Hopefully it's enough. Good work. Keep this up and I might start sleeping again.
Everyone here seems to prefer their coffees black. Can't they appreciate the delicate, sweet taste of a well-made latte?
I'm glad we were given another chance to make things right. Let's give it all we got.
Careless of Odinson to leave you here alone. In my timeline, Asgard has fallen. The gods said the end of days would cast the Ten Realms into ice and darkness. Instead, it was fire and blood. Odinson never returned from Earth, and without his son to protect Asgard from outside influence, the Allfather went mad. Mjolnir chose me to take up the mantle, but it was too late. Odin had locked the Allmother away and declared those loyal to her as his enemy. And if he had to destroy Asgard to root out rebellion, so be it. I was used to fighting battles. I was used to facing down darkness. But this, even I had to admit, I needed help. So, I made a deal with the last person in the Ten Realms I would ever turn to. My father always said, if a man can't smile without making you uneasy, that man is rotten to the core. But sometimes you have to make compromises. And compromises have a price. I didn't want to pay, but you can't trick the god of mischief. Well, I guess that's one way to do it.
Avengers! Follow me!
I can make this place work. Just let me string up a web hammock and we're good to go. It's actually pretty comfortable.
Avengers, we need a threat assessment from your end. Something's not right. I'll explain the details in person. I sent the coordinates of my location to your war table. It's time we met face to face.
Welcome to SHIELD Substation Zero, Avengers. This was another one of Fury's secrets. But moving forward, it'll be SHIELD's new base of operations. We've reached out to our best operatives, so you'll find plenty of familiar faces here. Get yourselves acquainted, and meet me in my office.
No way it's natural. They're starting to make me sick.
How did the commander even get this stuff? It's ancient. Sure does, huh?
Avenger.
It's good to see you in person. We'll be working more directly moving forward. Hologram calls can only do so much. What I'm about to say may sound absurd, but Dr. Pym assured me it's a real threat. We've encountered time disruptions across the world. Tachyon storms, as we call it. We'll need an experienced, hard-hitting task force to investigate these sites. You are the perfect candidate. Our agents will provide mission support whenever possible. Agent Morales volunteered to track these tachyon storms. Report to her and we can get started.
Roger that, Commander Hill.
Expecting another one.
Good to see you again. Glad we could work together on this op. Tachyon storms are sweeping across the world, more frequent by the day. We don't know what's causing them or why, but we need answers, Stat. We believe they're related to the disruptions we've been experiencing here, like a hiccup in time or intense deja vu. I've identified a site that's producing near-constant tachyon emissions. Seems like the perfect starting point.